was it working on this film, very different subject? How do you, you know, elaborate on this?
The idea for this came when I was doing business school, and somebody said, "Hey, you are an Indian. What if you wanted to outsource the, you know, hip hop to India?" So I was like, "Yeah, that's a funny concept." So I said, "Okay, what if we took that and made this into outsourcing the mafia?" If you read about all these mafia guys, they're actually organized like corporations. They actually have ranks, promotions, interviews. So it's like the world of IT, which never sees the mafia, hopefully. What happens if they meet the world of mafia?
Mumbai matlab log visually connect karta na, Mumbai bole to mafia ye sab hai, so I want to really connect it with the wording, so isliye Mumbai bola. So is movie mein character bolta hai hamesha bhai mat boliye, bhai ka Mumbai boliye, so means like it's always part of Mumbai. That's the one thing. The connection story mein pakka connection nahi hai, because ek IT company hai, ek IT company mein mafia enter hoga to kaisa hoga, definitely create a different feel. वो कॉन्फ्लिक्ट एक्सप्लोर किया हमने इस मूवी में.
मेरी जो कंपनी है मूवी प्रोडक्शन, वो इसमें प्रोडक्शन इंडिपेंडेंट तो बना के एक एक्सपेरिमेंटल फिल्म तैयार की है कि जनता को मैजिक फिल्म का दौर चल रहा है, तो एक्सपेरिमेंट फिल्म फाइट की गई है जनता के लिए. स्टोरी एक माफिया आईटी कंपनी में कैसे इन्वॉल्व होती है और उससे कैसे निकला जाता है, तो ये कहानी फिल्म की है जो अट्रैक्ट करती है कि माफिया आईटी में जा रहे हैं और फ्यूचर क्या हो सकता है, फ्यूचर क्या नहीं हो सकता, तो उसके हिसाब से स्टोरी अच्छी लगी. तो